did you fall asleep? Please, don't die. No pulse. I have to keep trying. Please, pick up. It's important. My colleagues and I were researching in an ancient's graveyards, but something went wrong. Everyone started getting sick. Most of them didn't make it. Please, help us.
I'll be waiting for you at the Institute. It's on the edge of the graveyard. Please come as soon as you can.
We've been following your work for a long time. I know I wasn't supportive of your theories on the paranormal back in college, but now we're faced with something unexplainable. You're the only one who can help.
End of messages.
Thank you. the beast is free, and it's coming. Find the lock for the cage. Morpheus will lead the way.
I can't believe it's you. Thank you for believing me. My group was conducting archaeological research on an obelisk that was originally discovered by my grandfather, Nicholas. It gave off a strange energy. We were all excited by the discovery, but then people began dying under mysterious circumstances. Everyone who died had either fallen asleep or tried to escape the cemetery. There are only a few left alive. They're all in the Institute building. I only had one job, to keep the survivors awake. But now I'm locked in here, and I can't get out. Wait a minute. Oh no, someone's in danger! You can use the cameras to find them. Locate me in the staff room to calibrate the system. Good. Now find and identify the other people in the complex. Get to Ward 201 and do whatever it takes to keep him awake. I'm opening the door to the complex. Hurry! We don't have much time!
Hey! You came to save us, right? There's something scary in Professor Jim's room. Make them go away!
Wake him up! Slap him if you have to! Don't give up. Maybe cold water will help. There's only one option left. You have to inject him with epinephrine. I'll send you instructions. Hurry! He can't fall asleep!
Thank you. name is Jim Phillips. My team was excavating the site when a spirit came out of the obelisk. I don't have any time left. Use my soul sphere to get to the other world. Only there can you fight and defeat the Night Terror and release us all.
Oh no. Don't worry, we still have one more chance to save Jim. Come back here! I found something! My grandfather's research mentioned something called the Cradle of Morpheus. It was a machine that would allow you to travel to another world using soul spheres. The file said it was hidden under the Morphcola spot machine. I hope you're ready. I started the Cradle of Morpheus.
Welcome to the Cradle of Morpheus. Please insert a soul sphere into the identification slot. Jim Phillips, Professor of Archaeology, Ward 201. Please locate Jim's data file.
I know how to stop the Night Terror. His weakness is...
came here often when I was alive. But I've never seen this place in such dire condition. The only way to save Jim is to help him defeat the Night Terror before it's too late.
Thank you. Thanks for freeing me and showing me how to fight back. I'll be fine here on my own now. When you're ready, take the portal out of here. It's behind the castle gates.
Glad to have you back. Unfortunately, I have bad news. We're not just dealing with the obelisk anymore. Jim's fears are escaping into the real world. But right now, I need your help with Sarah. She's fallen asleep. Get to Ward 202 as soon as you can. Oh no, they've blocked the door to the complex. Get to the control panel and use the cameras to drive them away.
Welcome back. Please insert a soul sphere into the identification slot.
Thank you.
The smell of ammonia should wake her up. There's some in the staff room. Here's the key.
Thank you.
We have to wake Sarah from her nightmare. Fast. Use my grandfather's machine.
Take my soul sphere. It's my only way back.
Sarah, archaeologist, ward 202. Please adjust synchronization with the soul.
Ah.
My nightmare made me forget the song that always calms me down. Help me find it.
Sarah's nightmare, but we're running out of time. Now little Kate is in danger. Head back to the real world and stop her from falling asleep. This will help you open the portal.
Tick tock. Time is running out. Go away now. Kate and I are playing.
Thank you.
Kate wanted to give you her soul sphere.
Pines, Ward 203. Please adjust synchronization with the Soul Sphere.
Have you seen Mom and Dad? I can't find them. Mommy? Daddy? Wait! Mr. Bear won't let me see my parents. I think he's sick. Can you help him? so much. I understand everything. But don't worry, I'm not alone. Mr. Bear is with me. You gave him to me, remember? Thanks for helping us. Here, Mr. Bear wants you to have this.
I can't stay awake. You didn't just save our lives. You stopped the nightmares that were torturing us. We owe you so much. You deserve some sleep.